Kessa in van der Looy. And it's going to be Schürrle to make it 1-0. Really soft penalty. Technical offence. He did catch him. And Ajax have the chance to go ahead here. Schürrle against Bizot. Comfortably done by Schürrle. 1-0 Ajax. Satisfaction on the bench. Frustration for Botaheen. And for Erling van der Looy. Well, they made it difficult themselves there. Expertly finished by Lasse Schürrle. And 1-0 Ajax. Goalkeeper one way, ball the other. And Schürrle so cool. The sort of penalty that inspires confidence. Up from Schürrle. Straight out to Klassen. And Klassen there sensing his eighth goal of the season. Well, this is the foul. Gave the ball away at the back. Cervera here, was he taken down by the goalkeeper? No, he just about got away with it. Bizot. He just played on, Ajax. I mean, there's no... Some anxious moments for that Vernegun back line. Oh, in fact, the requisite distance. Pressure on Bizot. And that Vernegun goal. Schürrle is there. Blint is there. Schürrle, the number 20. Blint with the left foot to his right. Here is Schürrle. Against the frame of the goal again and then over from De Jong. Well, they are beginning to build the pressure. Delightful free kick. Reminiscent of... former Ajax midfield player Christian Eriksen.